Dramatic new video just in tonight from a deadly police shooting in Chino Valley. These body camera images coming from a traffic stop 1 week ago. Deputy stopped Martin Avina following a domestic violence situation. Investigators say at one point he pulled a gun. Officers then opened fire, killing him. Tempe,